Also, Mr. Anthony Eden enters the President's castle with President Moshishki and Colonel Beck, the Polish Foreign Minister. Tea is served, and in the group are Colonel Beck, the President, and Mr. Eden. Later, Mr. Eden goes to a reception at Colonel Beck's residence. Here he is seen with Madame Beck at a brilliant function arranged in honor of the British statesman's visit.